Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is our chef Brent Thomas. Those are covered Brent, and today we're in the Christmas edition. I'll be making beef prime rib, so tune in right here, right now, everybody. Let's go. Here's our beef prime rib, already seasoned up with I add butter all around the prime rib, and I add butter to it. I season up with salt, black pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika. I add beef seasoning and everything. I also add the McCormick steak seasoning as well to give it that beefy taste and flavor, right? You see? Yet, that's what I'm talking about. Make sure it's nice and seasoned, right? So I'll be right back when I put it in the oven. All right, welcome back to the current Christmas edition. In goes the beef prime rib in the oven. I've set it at 450 degrees, and I'm gonna let that sit in there for about 1 hour and everything. And also, I'm shooting it for well done and everything. My family wants it well done, all right? Because I'm going to go in like an hour and 15 minutes, all right? So, see you then. All right, welcome back to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm having a prime rib roasted in this oven right here. I'll return on one side. You see how nice and colored that is? That's what you're looking for, okay? See? Just like that. During the cooking process, you're going to baste it, okay? You're going to baste it around just to give it so it doesn't dry up, okay? See? Just like that, okay? Just like that. Alright? We'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now the beef prime rib is done and everything. You see? See this piece right here? Oh, it's well done on the inside, all right? This is real as it gets. And it's Chef Brent approved. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever beef prime rib made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. If I can do it, then you can do it, my friends, okay? So thank you for the clear Brent on this Sunday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give a video a thumbs up, comment down below, click the subscribe button next to it. Make sure you hit the post-game bell next to it as well, so we won't miss a video with Brent. Take care. We wish you a Merry Christmas from my family to yours. A happy holidays. Season's greetings. We'll see you on our next episode. It's my retired family. Love and not hate. Clear Brent runs deep. So long.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.